Reading class. I am teacher Eze, taking basic 2. The subject we have right now is home economics, and our topic is good feeding. Everybody repeat after me, good feeding. What is good feeding? Good feeding means eating the appropriate type of food the body needs. What did I say that is good feeding? Good feeding means eating the appropriate type of food the body needs. Take it again. Good feeding means eating the appropriate type of food the body needs. It involves taking the correct form of food and the right amount that is needed by the body. You take the appropriate type of food, the correct type of food that your body needs, and at the right amount. You do not take too much bread because you like bread. You drink too much tea because you like tea. No, you take everything proportionally according to how your body needs it. You know that at this stage of your life, you need protein. Some of you don't like taking beans. Your mommy gives you beans. Mommy, I don't want beans. I want cake. I want buns. I want happy hour. Though they are good, but they are not very good for your body. You don't keep taking it alone. You combine it with other food. It's good you take protein, you take mineral salt, you take carbohydrate, and to graduate to your academic level, this good feeding will be changed to the word balanced diet. So it is good you eat the appropriate type of food that your body needs. Now, why do you need to eat good food? Why do you need to take the appropriate type of food your body needs? Why? We say that the following are some of the reasons for which we need to feed well. If you eat apple in the morning, eat apple in the afternoon, eat apple in the evening, you might be satisfied but you're not feeding well. So, you eat the appropriate type of food. You don't, like in the morning, you can take tea, maybe in the afternoon, you take beans, or some people prefer to take eba. Then in the night, they take beans. It all depends on how you want it, but try to combine it. Don't take only juice all the time, carbohydrates all the time. If you go to the village, you see some 10-year-old child will be maybe as short as this, but very strong. Why? Because the child always eats carbohydrate. But you in town, when you are 10 years, you go close to a child that is 10 years in the village, you are taller than that child because you take protein. So you keep on combining your food. It means you are feeding well. And it will give you some of these reasons. You see it effective in your growth. It makes you to grow well. One of the reasons is that it makes you to grow well. When you check yourself, as I said earlier, with another child in the village that feeds only on carbohydrate, you find out that you are taller, you are more intelligent than the person. That's why the second reason is that it helps us in our mental development. When we eat appropriate type of food, some of us, this kind of bone, they call brisket bone. When they give it to us, mommy, I don't want bone. This is bone. You need it for your for calcium, you need it for growth. And as you eat good food, it helps you to develop mentally. The next thing is that good feeding prevents us from falling sick often. When you eat well, you'll not be falling sick all the time. Some of us that prefer juice all the time, you see that they purge. Almost every week they purge. They have stomach upset because they don't eat well. But when you eat well, you're not fall sick all the time. The next reason is that it keeps us fit all the time. At all times, you are fit because you eat well. It keeps you fit. When you eat well, you don't fall sick anyhow. You are not weak. When they ask you to sweep your house or your classroom, you'll be agile and do it well because you are feeding well. Good feeding gives us enough strength to walk, just like the fourth one, that it keeps us fit at all times. We can do exercise, you can play football. If you don't eat well, you can't play football. You can't do other exercise that needs a physical strength. You must feed well to be alert, to be agile, to develop well. So it is good you feed well. What did I say that good feeding is? I said that good feeding means eating the appropriate type of food your body needs. Take it again. Good feeding means eating the appropriate type of food the body needs. So as from today, if you have not been eating well, if you have been taking only snacks, amend your ways and start eating correctly. Start mixing your food. Don't say, "Our mommy put vegetable. Ah, this is grass. I don't like it." Like some of you say, "I don't want vegetable." You'll be removing it. You'll be picking only fish in the soup and leave the vegetable. It is good for your body, so eat well. If mommy put vegetable for you, eat it. It is good for your body. Now you are going to take this assignment too. Do it correctly and return it. Eating the appropriate type of food needed by the body is called dash. What is it called? Write it correctly. Mention two reasons for good feeding. Give us two reasons why you should observe good feeding. If you have any question, you pass it across. See you some other time.